Marjorie Eliot, the founder.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Grants us this day. the truth of my earthly mission to spread before me. God's sky be filled with clusters of stars. Some were silent and still, others were blinking like fireflies. God's choir of angels make up quiet whispers to my heart. Faith in the righteousness of Congo strong belongeth to you in powerful, noble language and deed. This rocky road shot maketh ruin of thy being. Rusted, binding shackles, taunting insults, the dangling, pristine white hanging ropes, evil tools of the faithless. Roses thy eyes, and vision God's first child. Kneeleth unto the ancestral cloth of Congo, God of truth. Speaketh to thy own soul. Be at peace with its secrets. Tears of forgiveness and love shall flow from God's own hand. Quiet thy time of thy sleepless dreams. Your heart sobs to the raucous rhythms of death's chimes. God's single star placeth you in the waters of the viper's circle. We dare not ask why. Your blackened hands be ablaze with African vision and promise. Where do the answers lie? Our Congo mama's tears should be shaped like midnight blue rivers. Their milky breast heave with passion of life, miracle of love, sweet smells of birth. Their story, 'tis yours. Now, this noisy return to God's arms. Are you ready, Martin? Are you? Your earthly time reacheth its finish. To us, your years be short. You feel much left undone. No, no, dear. Fear not your journey on these mud-splattered shores. Be swift, be perfect, still, humble truth spoke from your soul. How shall we mourn you? How shall we be? Dare we mourn ourselves? This cowardly violence against such a man as the gods are not pleased, Martin. Speak of words to me. Doth our earth chapters be written in permanence? Do these gods share their secrets with only you? Do they have our knowledge, our bloody anguish? Who are they? Where are they? Did they leave you sprawled, bloodied, every earthly thought vanquished? Did they march with you through your dream? Did they perch you above their heads as your feeble hand reaches the highest peak of your mountaintop? Who shall light our path? We failed you. Our valley of black angels called to us in melodic song and forgiveness. This tear-filled cloak of life, embedded with anguish and guilt, shall be joyous Congo anthem of truth and deliverance. Martin, your mission crafted in the heavens, be alive in our valley of black angels. Our mamas and papas shall sing and dance and dream your dream, Martin. Congo lullaby be God's gift to us all. In the quiet night time of my sleepless dream.
Art the French.
Thank you.
My papa is an aristocrat of superior lineage. He owns vast acreage of rich soil land, tended by the largest parcel of black, able-bodied flesh in this American place. By nature of my birth, am I not tainted with this sin of human ownership? Bartering and selling, dispelled out in clearest language in Papa's treasured ledger books. His fierce intelligence layeth beneath the seeming sadness in their brown eyes. A noble spirit, an unshakable, visible courage, and always the music, dancing, laughter, stories. On the darkest days, vivid lyricism. They share a kinship, their very own rhythmic language. Papa takes no heed of their jet black English. Cloudless, sun-beamed with perfection. There was the teasing promise of evening showers. Mama's flowers painted a glowing picture of joy and promise. I told myself they were smiling. Brown-eyed boys and brown-eyed girls bending and swaying in the fields were enfolded in such rapturous song. What full-hearted happiness? Do they not question the God spirits that chained them in this darkened path of non-persons? What African secrets maketh nourishment to their soul? Chased by the hounds, shackled, and bound with the bloody promise of the hangman's noose, brown-eyed African magic cloaks them in secret powers. The sun began to make its way to nighttime dreaming. The moon cast its watchful eye over God's handiwork. Tears flooded my eyes. Why must this be? A friendly-faced, chocolate-coated man of regal being suddenly appeared in Mama's garden. He addressed me by name, bowed in greeting, extended his hand. My name is Jericho. Your grandpapa and my grandpapa were dear friends in the old country. Your papa enslaved my papa. Every piece of me is joy-filled. My papa is hardened. His mind is rich. Congo truth prevails. This is for you. Congo, 'tis rich, is poetic talk. Papa sat by the riverbank, made this written gift to you. Till we meet again. This crown of master you wear is studded with blood and cries of a noble people. Babies and mamas and papas slaughtered upon the monstrous wickedness of man's greed. Not by your way, not by way of your own desires. This tainted crown is now yours. You must perform without shame your earthly duties. Speak a truthful language of thy own soul. carry not the burden of all the sins before you. Your deeds and your deeds alone will be judged by God's tender mercies. You and me and the heavens envision us through God's eyes. Are we categorized? Are there visible lines of demarcation? In his creations, doth he deem there be superior beings? Blessed freedom for some, mockery degradation for others. Our creator of this perfection, sun and rain, flowers and wind, giver of life and all the beauty we shall ever witness, I placeth my most frightened and urgent pleas in the humble embrace of thy mercy. In the midst of his glorious shadow, his beauty and genius, in full view of the heavens, from the center of your heart, tell me now that our giver of life deeded you a greater claim on all this. The creator of us all willed that I, for all my earthly days, shall be chained to your ruthless mercy. I reacheth out my hand to your hand. From the center of your heart, tell me now, when you return to your blue-eyed world of bloodthirsty slave altruism and cowardice, dare not forget my dear Papa's Congo embrace of you. The merciful love our God placeth in his heart for you and yours, dare not forget. When the stark white hanging rope calleth my dear Papa's name, dare not forget. Place up your hand over your heart. Look up into God's sky. Give thanks. My tears brought him to me. What beauty. Thank you.
life's narrow road, from the dawn of birth till the dusk of death.
Goodness. Here. Tell them. Thank you.
they're all actors. We are celebrating Market's March and the Freedom March that's going on, that's still going on all over this search for peace. Jamie Bernice, hi, thank you. We are in solidarity with everyone.
Yeah.
And we hope the music brings solace and some measure of peace. We are there. And I want to thank all of you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
This is the first Sunday of our 29th year. So, we're beginning. We're working on it, are we? Thank you. Love, blessings to everyone you care about. And to you. Take a bow.